corporate should be more inclusive, because there's a lot of stigma and discrimination around the marginalized population, especially the sexual minority community. So it's important that the diversity and inclusion policies are implemented so that everyone is treated equally, and there is no stigma and discrimination, and the people who work in the corporate sector are treated with dignity and respect.